Hello everyone, and it's a great honor to have you with us in Afghan Voice Agency on June 10th. Reacting against the deadly shooting at the protesters in northeastern Badakhshan province, the parliament has termed it as unacceptable and a violation of the constitution. Shooting the protesters by Zakaria Saudo, Badakhshan's governor, and the authorities of this province is unacceptable. Shooting the protesters by Zakaria Saudo, Badakhshan's governor, and the authorities of this province is unacceptable, said Mir Rahman Rahmani, Speaker of the Parliament, yesterday. He went on to denounce the violent act as a violation of the constitution and contradictory to the citizens' values. Large number of Badakhshan residents came to the streets in Faizabad, capital city of province, on Tuesday, June 8th, to protest against insecurity and shortage of power and water supplies. At least 6 security force members were killed and more than 10 others were wounded in a car bomb attack close a military base in north province of Baghlan. The attack took place at around 2 a.m. local time in Baghe Shamal area in Palekumri, the center of Baghlan. The base was also a requirement center for army, the sources said, adding that some parts of the base have been destroyed in the blast. After the attack, the Taliban has placed roadside mines on Baghlan-Samangan highway and also closed the road to traffic, sources added. Pakistan's foreign minister says that administration of Prime Minister Imran Khan will not give the U.S. military access to any bases inside the country after the withdrawal of American troops from Afghanistan. Shah Mahmood Qureshi told the press on Tuesday there was no question of giving bases to the Pentagon to monitor Afghanistan after the pullout. Search for bases could be their wish. There is no question of giving them bases. We have to see our interests. The New York Times citing American officials reported on Sunday that Pakistan wants to allow U.S. access to a base in the country. U.S. State Department spokesman Ned Price said yesterday in a briefing the U.S. condemns in the strongest terms the killing in Baghlan of 10 Halo Trust miners. He said Halo Trust has conducted the mining operation in Afghanistan for many years, essential work that benefits all Afghans, and that these miners risk their lives to make Afghanistan a safe place where all people can prosper. Germany deported another group of Afghan refugees who arrived in Kabul yesterday. 42 Afghan refugees whose asylum applications have been rejected in Germany arrived in Kabul yesterday. A member of Kabul International Airport border told Bakhtar News Agency. Since December 2016, Germany has begun deporting Afghan refugees whose asylum applications have been rejected. Since then, 1,100 Afghans have been flown to Afghanistan on 32 flights. Thank you so much for being with us, and until next time.